Everybody, it's Errorequaz here, back with another video. Today we are going to be playing Minecraft 1.1.0.1 version. The newest version. Now, I'm not signing with Xbox Live yet. I have no idea why I'm not. Okay, so we're gonna generate a new world. Of course, survival. And to make it more interesting, I'm gonna do hard, but I am gonna do a seed. So the best seed I gotta say would be okay, gotta say Mountain View Village. Okay, no, just seed behind the back of my head. Okay, play. Okay, generating world, of course. Now, first thing, of course, I know that I have to turn around. Okay, it had a little lag there. Some chunks weren't floating in. So now we're gonna go straight to the blacksmith to see what we got. Sugarcane? How does sugarcane even grow on grass? That's my question. And I'm gonna grab these potatoes because I know they're only here. Normally only heal one half hunger. I know I'm not making sense because I'm filming this pretty early in the morning and well, I really didn't get much sleep. Okay, that's a horrible tree. It's usually 17, I only got 5. They don't even grow carrots here. How am I supposed to get them? Okay, that actually won't. Hey, you want some potatoes? He doesn't want some potatoes. Ooh, wait, maybe I can lure him into a trap. Hey, Piggy, you want a potato? But first, of course, I'm gonna break this because I always make my... Ooh, 2 piggies, nice. Well, one I'm gonna have to murder, and one I'm gonna have to keep. Because I like piggies. They're nice. Oh no, now I'm gonna have to break this part. I hate doing this. It always takes me a long time. I should have probably gotten wood first. Okay, so of course I'm gonna make stone stairs now. But it's gonna take a long time. Someone, come on, break your stupid cobblestone. Hello, piggies. You want a little snack? They'll come in here. Wow, they can actually come in here? How does this even work? Boom. Oh no, I just fed them. No, I'm losing all my potatoes. Oh my god, I just lost all my potatoes. Get more potatoes. Stay in there, you little stupid piggies. Look, I'm pretty sure these are the piggies. I mean, not piggies. I mean, potatoes. Yeah, they're potatoes. Okay, are they literally that dumb? grab the can to go to the thing for a bulk drops. Okay, remember I actually checked out. Oh my god, 2 diamonds! I am a lucky man. Well, of course, I'm not gonna make a diamond sword because I really wanna make an enchanting table. So, all that's left is 4 obsidian. I mean, wait. No, 3 obsidian. I'm sorry, you guys. I'm really not that good at calculating. But in Minecraft. Sometimes I forget the recipes for the stuff. Okay. Okay, I look really dumb right now. Look at me. Well, of course I chose a dirt because never underestimate a dirt. Guys, I'm seriously good at PvP. Okay, he's upgrading. Come on, what you gonna sell now? What you gonna sell now? And also, some can buy at the next stage.
I didn't mean to press. Okay, I'm gonna hold it up here.
I really don't want to make that trade. Wait, it's 3 bread! Oh, I'm taking that trade because I seriously need food right now. I can't believe I just took that trade. I wish I had no more. I have no sword. No fighting skill. Okay, I think I lost. Okay, as soon as I got to this village, I ruined completely. So, yeah, go me. And since I'm holding up in the... Why in the world's just coming to me? In the blacksmith. Of course I'm gonna be going in the blacksmith, because there's 3 furnaces there, you get a lot of loot, and it's pretty durable. And plus, you can push stuff in lava. If I break the fences, you can push stuff in lava. And it doesn't burn the other stuff. And you can get the lava if you have an iron bucket, and it's not for days. But I prefer using coal because... Oh, wait. If you have 42 blocks of iron, not smelted, you should craft a block of coal that will give you like an hour of coal. And I might have a real hour. I'm pretty sure it was that. Okay, so I'm going to regret it. And I just want to say something. I'm not sure I'm going to be filming any more videos for gaming hours. Because we're kind of mad. Okay, so now we got all the wood.
So let's go to the blacksmith and craft and make a crafting table so we can craft all tools. Yeah, it's no worries, the villagers are gonna come on some of those already. Okay, this is gonna be a really good sacrificing chamber. Like, if I just destroy this, yeah, these parts, then I can just easily destroy this. I've got a number. Okay. Nah, who needs people? Why am I shifting? Okay, so I'm gonna put all my, you know, stuff in here. I'm gonna keep the wood because I actually want a tree. Okay, I have 1 gold, 2 diamonds, a saddle. Oh, I had a saddle? I didn't know. And wait, I'm gonna actually. Fine, I'll throw some wood down there. Okay, so now I'm gonna have to craft wood planks. Spruce wood planks, sorry. Now I'm just grab this, some sticks, and where should I put my crafting table? Okay, I'm actually going to use this. Okay, so grab pickaxe, grab 2 swords, of course, and grab that and a shovel. Oh wait, I can craft another chest. Ooh, nice. Okay, so I can keep a little bit more stuff in there. Okay, so of course I'm gonna break this part because it's really annoying, you know. Okay, come on, break it. Okay. So is it? Oh no, it's game night. So the spawner is gonna spawn anymore. Okay. You know, guys, that I hate cheating. But I think I'm gonna have to cheat right now. I am gonna have to cheat. Cheats on. Continue. Didn't make the restart recording button. But the stream game. I'm gonna have to cheat right here. /time/set/day. There we go. I'm sorry, guys, but I had to cheat over there. Okay, so I'm gonna go mining right now, and I know where this, what was it called? A dungeon. Probably thinking of the onion. I had no material, so I gotta use that. So now I got okay, so I can keep mining cobblestone now. I'm hearing a zombie. I guess just get here, I guess. Okay, so I gotta get some cobblestone because there's also iron here. And we don't wanna get the chest. Okay, so here. If I see a bit of cobblestone, I know I'm close. Okay, so there's iron here and don't want to destroy it without a stone pick. Come on, break. Wait, how's my helmet? Okay, my helmet's pretty durable. But I know I'm gonna be reaching cobblestone soon. Fudging cobblestone. Is this? Okay, where is this cost? So I can okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 4. I need to dig 4 down. Wrong height. I thought you were good at PvP. An enchantment book. That's ever. Oh my god, that's the best. Book I ever, enchanting book I ever gotten here. Okay, I'm just gonna take the bones. Actually, there's a root of trees with 1 flesh for an emerald, so I'm gonna grab 11 flesh as well. Oh my god, diamond horse armor and I have a saddle. This is gonna be the best day of my life. Okay, so grab all of these. Run flesh, run flesh, run flesh. I'm pretty sure it's like 38 run flesh, so I'm not close. Is that all that was here? Okay, I'm, of course I'm gonna. Okay, how much is this at? Yeah, I'm not gonna trigger this thing. You wanna do this? Okay, how is he? Okay, this guy's a pro. What the fudge? Pro skills right there. Oh my god. That skeleton was a pro. Look how that one got me. I'm just gonna say it right now. Hard mode skeleton right there. I didn't wanna lose. Okay, so I'm gonna go make some iron tools right now. I mean, not iron, I mean, stone tools right now. Because it's gonna be really helpful. And I have 2 coal, I think? 2 coal. Oh, and I can finally make that circus so I don't have to keep jumping. Wait, is it auto jump on? Can you just see? Okay, auto jump is not on. Thank god, because I hate auto jump. I have no idea why they made auto jump since everybody hates it. It was their worst idea ever. Okay, so first there we go. Better. Because it's much more easier, and the villagers will be safe when the zombies come or the creepers. I think the zombies are the big deal because they don't kill them, they just make them zombies and they don't kill them. Okay, now there's a glitch that they did train, but they fixed that glitch and the plant of the seed right there. So I was right, they did plant. Okay, you guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you had a great time watching this video, and peace out.